hits. Like that one was an attack power one. Let's see. No, I don't care about those. No, I don't care about those either. What about Mastercrafted Woven Gauntlet? See, again, I lose, but I get sign intensity. That's the sword I do have right now. As for the steel sword, I don't think I have that. Woven steel sword. Mastercrafted. It's very, very shit compared to the one I've got. And as for trousers, that's enhanced. Mastercrafted woven trousers are actually better than what I've got on now. And it gives attack power plus sign intensity.
My savior. Do you need something?
Can you craft me something?
Okay, so he cannot craft. Oh, maybe because it's a mastercraft thing.
See ya.
Maybe that's why. Well, no, that wouldn't make sense, because there's still, like, normal pants, but he's in... Oh, because he's a blacksmith. That would explain it. I need an armorer. No shit. Okay. Well, I'm gonna wait 3 days here. And then we're gonna go and find that... any kind of armorer. They're not here anymore.
I swear on my honor, I shall smash the blunderers.
What have you got for me?
Oh, Witcher.
Better not be a threesome.
Kind of you to come. Matilda and I, we've a surprise for you.
You two seem to be getting along.
We are. There came a point we realized we had no grounds to quarrel. Things became altogether pleasant.
And a bit spicy.
Romantic. Quite.
Got it. I get it.
Say more. Glad things are going well for you.
Totally called it.
What's the surprise? Some new monster I need to kill?
No. Something far more pleasant.
We've produced a wine. According to the best sommeliers, it might just dethrone Estes.
We owe this success to you. So, if you'd agree...
We'd like to name it after you.
Oh!
What shall we call it?
Butcher of Blaviken.
Why not White Wolf?
Wild, with character. It fits perfectly.
If you wouldn't mind, we'd like to send a few bottles to your home every so often.
I'd be honored. Thanks.
No, we thank you. Take care, Witcher.
I got an achievement. The Grapes of Wrath stomped.
I swear on my own, I shall smash the plunderers. Scatter them, kiss
the witch. Run, Roach.
Yep, it's been a week. Alright. That food would be getting all wet and soggy. Got another new marker. Not bad. Alright, this bastard better have my coin, or I'm gonna shove it right up his ass. My sword, that is.
Greetings.
A witcher from the School of the Wolf, here in Tucson. Greetings. I'm Lazar Lafargue.
Geralt of Rivia. Seem pretty enthused. Got a job for me?
Rather. Mind you, it's no monster hunt, but I'm sure you'll be interested all the same. I'm an armorer, see, and I've for years sought diagrams for witcher armor of exceptional quality, Grandmaster level.
Aha!
Never seen any, though. Thought they were lost.
Not quite. For I've been lucky enough to learn that their holders came to Tucson. Alas, they then perished, but I know where. I just need a partner to help me retrieve them.
Yes, please.
If you know where to look, why not get them yourself?
No offense, but do I look like a rough-hewn adventurer? Besides, who would serve my clients while I romped about seeking them? No, I rather leave it to someone familiar with such matters. Bring me the diagrams, and from them I'll forge for you whatever you fancy.
All these diagrams somehow wound up in Tucson? How is that even possible?
Tucson was once home to Tien Sai, a legendary and now deceased elfin master armorer. Witches from all corners of the world came to him to forge their plate, their mail.
Heard about him. Supposed to have been the best.
And thus he charged a king's ransom for his work. Witches would take difficult, dangerous work to earn the coin to pay him. Some, alas, met with misfortune, and the diagrams they carried were left to rot with their earthly remains.
Got it. Find them, find the diagrams. But how can I know where to look for their remains?
As it happens, I learned my trade at Jensai's side. So I heard the stories of the missing witches firsthand. What he told me, well, that is what discouraged me from seeking the diagrams out myself. We must strike a deal. I shall tell you all I know. In return, once you've found the diagrams, you will let me draft a copy.
This elven master, how'd he end up taking a human for an apprentice?
My father forged armor. As a youngster, I helped him, then began forging my own pieces. Master Tien Sail saw my work and offered to take me on as his apprentice. Only now, years on, do I realize the honor that was. Alas, my master perished in a massacre later, slain by racists.
Assholes.
Though he taught me everything he knew, I did not manage to complete the guild's requirements for Grand Master while he lived. I know I have no equal in the trade. Yet, until I complete witcher armor of Grand Master quality, I shall never be certain I've become my teacher's equal.
Where do I look for these diagrams?
I know of 5 likely fallen witches, each from a different school. Of the wolf, griffin, cat, bear, and manticore. Which should I start with?
Manticore?
Tell me about my brother, the wolf.
His name was Atom. I remember him well. My master liked him, helped him find a safe, yet well-paid contract. A few years ago, an archaeological expedition arrived in Tucson from Castel Gropia. They questioned my master about the elfin ruins at Termas. He warned them of the danger there and recommended they take Aton as an escort.
What kind of danger did he mean? Any idea?
Legend claims wraiths haunt the chambers beneath Termas. I cannot say if there is any truth to this, but both the scholars and the Witcher disappeared without a trace.
So, in other words, yeah, definitely.
The Griffin. What can you tell me about him?
He came some 200 years ago, but my master remembered him well. This Witcher was not stripped of emotions, you see, as his colleagues were. He had taken on a contract at Fort Ussa and required better gear. He showed my master his diagrams, paid a deposit, and was never seen again. Apparently, he rode off one night from the fort, never to return.
Any idea where he went?
No. It said he left in a rush, so he may have left something behind. Only ruins remain of Fort Ussar, but you may wish to search them.
Let's talk about the cat.
A year ago, Bartolome de Launay, the ducal armorer, asked me to confirm the authenticity of a Witcher diagram he had received by messenger. You see, at the time, he was working on new armor for the ducal guard. A Witcher from the School of the Cat offered to sell him diagrams for a full set of gear. The diagrams would have been helpful indeed.
The diagram you saw, was it really a Witcher diagram?
Beyond any doubt. It's a shame Delaunay didn't let me draft a copy. He was quite shaken up, afraid the Witcher might simply kill him and take his coin. Possibly a well-founded fear. Soon after, Delaunay disappeared without a trace. I would have searched his former home for clues, but it has fallen into disrepair, and it is simply too dangerous there.
Tell me more about the bear, can you?
He appeared shortly after Master Tiensail took me on as his apprentice. I remember the bear-head medallion that hung from his neck. I remember a towering witcher who haggled like a fishwife.
Witchers never have too much coin.
True. This one clearly was not wealthy. But he pledged to bring us coin after he completed a contract at the Tufo Vineyard, where a building had just collapsed. Time passed. The bear never showed, and my master sent me to the Tufo estate. As it turned out, the Witcher had indeed accepted a job. Yet that was all they heard of him, and that is all I know.
School of the Manticore. Probably know the least about it, though once, long ago, wore some armor forged there.
My master said the Manticores have their fortress in the Far East. A century passed, one of their number came to him, a Witcher named Merton. He made a poor impression on my master. He stank like a dwarf and still, and quarreled fiercely all the time. Tiensail slammed the door in his face and told him to return when he sobered up. He would conduct no business with a drunk. The Witcher, however, failed to return. Folk say he got into a booze-fueled brawl with the Ducal Guard. He was arrested and sentenced. Bastoy Prison, where he was held, well, it's been a ruin for years. Still, you may want to start your search there.
Farewell.
Good luck.
Lots and lots of stuff, jeez. Look at all this Grandmaster stuff. Oh.
Her most gracious duchess.
Oh, wait. I can't interact with him. He did say I could stroke that guy's balls for free.
Nice tune.
Go on. Stroke them.
It must be jesting. To stroke a stranger? It is just a statue.
But as a friend. Him you would find.
Oh my god, I can touch it!
Can't believe I'm actually doing this.
He touched his balls, man. I gotta do it again.
Can't believe I'm actually doing this.
Behold, the famous Reginald Stokely.
Hold on a minute, I need a better angle.
Determination. He must have been breathtaking.
Can't believe I'm actually doing this.
Oh, it doesn't. It's not.
A statue like any other. A nude chap.
Can't believe I'm actually doing this.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Every time something gets in the way. Here we go. This one should work.
Can't believe I'm actually doing this.
There we go. I just rubbed his balls like 10 times, man.
What's new, Silver Locks? Looking for a diversion.
What a specimen.
Spare me a wee moment.
What is it?
Got your coin, sir. And a wee gift to thank you for the trust you showed. This blade's the Reckoner. It saved my arse a fair number of times.
Thanks, Gianfinelli. We'll call it even.
That's it.
One last thing. I'd like to apologize for the whole minging kerfuffle.
Well, I mean, I guess the... Well, 500 is good, but they built it up to be like a fortune. Maybe that is a fortune in this world. And it's a shit sword. I will be right back. Alright, I am back. What is that thing up there in the top left? The power of Reginald, 1 hour. What does it do? I don't know how to check like my status elements. Alright, let's see what else we want to do here. There was a quest here, wasn't there? Another one that we didn't grab earlier? Or maybe I did. Oh yeah, I did that. Yeah, that was the one for the cemetery. Well, I think treasure hunts were going to work. They're all 40. Oh yeah, hold on a minute. Yeah, I just wanted to check that achievement that I got. And it's for completing the quests. Completing the warring thing. Alright, so let's go ahead and do this. Might as well just do them all. So, I guess if there's Grandmaster here... Then that must mean all of the Grandmaster stuff is completely new to this DLC, isn't it? like the grandmaster bonuses for Witcher gear, the grandmaster diagrams themselves. If not, then I don't know.
I dreamt I was a wolf.
I am a wolf. A white one.
They say a great deal about
me. Yeah, find all the diagrams in the set, 06. So that must have been one of the hidden achievements that I got, because that achievement wasn't, I never saw it before on the list of achievements.
Oh my.
What the hell is that noise? Oh my. Oh, shit. Oh, well, here we go. Oh, that's a little bit dangerous here. What the fuck is going on there? Shit, Roach, you weren't there 2 seconds ago. Not letting me sprint. I guess it still thinks I'm within the grounds of the city? Yeah, I can't. Come on. Let's try this again. No, it won't let me do that. That's weird. Music changed. Can I do it now? No? Okay, great. More bugs. Looks like it must be a boar. Whoa, come on, Geralt. It was in slow motion. I didn't think it was gonna swing that fast. Oh, he just did a shitload of damage. Time to get out of here. Oh, now I can sprint. What the hell is that, a cat? Bloody hell. Not great, it looks like Kaer Morhen.
I'll find anything Merton left behind here.
Well, we're gonna find out.
Might wanna look around some.
Nothing in here. There's somebody else out there mowing the lawn now. What the fuck? Locked. Key required. Bloody hell, that sounds like it's right outside again. What the hell? My bad, sorry about that. I was looking outside to see if I can... It's like right outside, but I can't tell where it's coming from. Now what was that? Oh, not one of these! I need that one thing. I need that one thing. I need that. Hold on! Shit. Did that not affect her? Maybe it did. How are those misses? Oh, God. What the hell does that even do? Hold on a minute. What does this bomb even do? It prevents them from transforming. Yeah, what's this one gonna transform into, huh? Oh, God, what the hell was that? Girl, you don't have to stand there for 2 seconds and just put your face over your thing. Thankfully, the... Oh, there she goes. She jumps. Thankfully, the thing saved my life again. Ouch. I really do not like these teleporting pieces of shit. Bleed, you fuck. Oh, come on! Yeah, drink my blood. God damn, must be just another... She actually had a name. It's a bit creepy. God damn, man. I do not like those guys. Clerk's diary. It's a diary of a clerk. Find the treasure. Why is it got a thing on there? I know where the treasure is. It's right here. Okay, well, I guess that... Yeah, I like how they do that, yet I would have had to have fought that girl before I would have been able to get this. Whatever. Blue to red. I like that. ...68 damage down. Bloody hell. Both of these are quite beat up. How long ago this would have been. It's obviously not over here. Ah, up there it's gotta be, without a doubt. Yep, mm-hmm. Ah, it's the steel sword. It's another journal. I don't think that's what I need.
Notes in the journal suggest that straight out of prison, Merton went to the legendary cave. Labiota was supposed to have hunkered down there once. That's my next destination.
Okay, so we could be doing these for a little while. Damn, I guess I was supposed to read that. Oh, shit. Out of some cave that's ages away. Did this open up a fast travel point? It did not. It did not. So it wants me to go down there. I'm gonna go to the Palace Gardens and then fast travel.
Move it!
That big mountain. I want to go up there and look for monkey statues.
Come on.
Going through. I don't have any manners. I'm a witcher. Oh, it's nighttime and it's pretty. I like that color. Yes, I do. It's getting kind of creepy. Oh shit, there's a kitty. Oh shit, there's two kitties. It's a panther. The motherfucking panther. So it's gonna have the same AI as those, wraith ones or whatever that we found in that one place. Not too bad. Now before we go into this cave, I'm gonna go ahead and wait for this to heal up, and then I'm gonna meditate quick. Look at how it died. Go to the cave where Ding Dong once stayed. Okay, apparently I can't do that right now.
The cave Merton mentioned.
What the hell? Well, I guess I know why I couldn't do it. Meditate. Died in, like, the same way again. What the hell? Did you hear those now? Not exactly sure what that noise was.
Slips of paper all over. Prayer on each one. Maybe Merton left one too.
This one says loot over here. Strength, and I have another feather.